It's never too late to take control of your own finances. And ladies, an event coming to Nebraska next month could be key to getting financially secure. John Moranti, Nebraska State Treasurer, is with us today to tell us more about the Smart Women, Smart Money Conference. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me. Appreciate it.
All right. So this has been going on for quite a while, but never in Nebraska. So why'd you decide to bring it here?
Absolutely. So financial education and promoting financial literacy has been one of my top priorities as state treasurer. My predecessor, Don Stenberg, really led the way of state treasurers across the country providing this education free of charge. And it's something that's really important. So I partnered with the State Financial Officers Foundation, which is a group of state treasurers from around the country, to bring it to Nebraska and to provide it free of charge to anyone who goes online and registers.
And for women.
That's right. It's focused on women, but it's open to the public. So it's a great program that has been going on for 20 years. It's great to have it in Nebraska.
And what are some things that people can expect? I know there will be speakers, mm-hmm. experts, all sorts of stuff.
Absolutely. So we have a tremendous amount of support from our business community here in Omaha and in Nebraska. Great institutions like First National Bank of Omaha and Wells Fargo and many, many others are providing the foremost experts in our community who can answer almost any financial question that a person is facing right now, whether it's planning for college, retirement savings, how FICO scores impact the ability to buy a car or start a business. Virtually any financial question that a person is facing will be answered at this free event.
And I'm sure a lot of people have a lot of questions because those can be some tricky topics that you have to navigate your way
through. Absolutely. We're going to have 1,500 to 2,000 attendees, so it'll be a big crowd. And the one thing that's great is that we know that any question a person has, somebody else in the audience is going to have it as well. So to be able to put a group of experts in front of a large group of Nebraskans to answer those financial questions and put people on the right financial course, that's something that we really take pride in.
Sure, and it is free, but you do require people to register.
We do ask people to register, so it's free, and we serve breakfast and lunch, so we're trying to figure out how many people to serve. So we ask people to go to SWSM Nebraska, Smart Women, Smart Money, Nebraska.com, and just register and let us know you're coming.
All right, and that conference is on November 1st, and before we let you go, you wanted to tell us about another program going on that you wanted to touch on.
Absolutely. The Enable Savings Plan is operated by my office. It's to help Nebraskans pay for disability-related expenses. Right now, we are doing a promotion where any Nebraskan who opens an account between now and the end of the year will have $50 seeded into their Enable Savings Plan. It's a great plan. It's a lot like our college savings plan, but anyone who wants to learn more can go to enablesavings.com and learn more about it.
Great, John. Thanks so much for coming in. We appreciate
it. Thanks for having me.
We'll be right back.